Welcome to Wessex Garages on Pennywell Road in Bristol. Here we have a next generation Nissan Qashqai N-Tech Plus model. Now this five-door crossover SUV was registered in January 2015. It's a 1.5-litre pure drive DCI engine. It's a six-speed manual transmission and comes in a colour called Ink Blue. Now this vehicle will be in tax band A, which equates to zero road tax per year. It's an insurance group number 15 and has a combined fuel consumption of around 74 miles per gallon. Now this model also includes the Nissan Safety Shield technology. Part of that, we've got a colour rear view camera here on the rear tailgate, and I'll share the display to that very shortly. Now looking into the boot, as you can see, it's a pretty decent size. It's around 430 litres of capacity. It's got the luggage board system, which gives you plenty of flexibility with your storage. Now it does come with a parcel shelf, and if I look through, you can see the rear seats have a 60-40 split. These will fold down and they have three active headrests. Now if we take a look into the rear of the cabin now. Now, as it is a crossover, you're going to have plenty of space here in the rear cabin, even with the front seats quite a long way back. Equipment-wise, we've got ISOFIX child seat anchor points, got the centre armrest with a couple of cup holders, storage pockets on the back of both passenger and driver's seats, and if we take a look up, we can look out for the large panoramic glass roof. Now, moving forward to the driver's section, you can see the upholstery is in a two-tone grey cloth, and it's in excellent condition. Now if we jump in, we'll take a look at some of the features in more detail. In the centre here, we've got the new Nissan Connect system. Now this gives you an FM, AM and DAB digital radio. It's got a single CD player. It is Bluetooth enabled, so you can connect up your compatible mobile phones and smartphones. Has a touchscreen satellite navigation system, which is run by an SD card, as you can see there, and that'll be in the slot here at time of purchase. Now if I pop it into reverse, you can see the colour rear view camera there on the right hand side, a right view monitor there on the left. Just to the right, you can see the start stop engine button. Below that, we've got the dual zone automatic climate control. It's a 12 volt socket, electronic parking brake. Now at the back here, we've got a nice little armrest with storage space underneath, and complement the stereo. We've also got a USB and aux port, so you can connect up your exterior media players. Now the steering wheel itself is leather and multifunctional. There's a large screen here in the center. It's a 5-inch TFT screen, and it shows plenty of information, including the aspects of the safety shield that is included on this vehicle. Now, as we're about to finish this little tour now, you can see the bodywork is in excellent condition all round. Please call us to arrange a test drive, and I thank you for watching.
Every Wessex Garages used car receives a vehicle health check from our qualified technicians. Reserve online today and you'll receive a £25 discount. If you're looking for options to fund your purchase, remember, we guarantee to beat any bank or high street lender. For further details or to book a test drive, call your local Wessex Garages sales team or click the link to our website for a choice of over 600 used cars. Wessex Garages, the intelligent choice.